never went to church. He felt closer to God with his hands in the dirt, doing hard work with the sun on his face, sweat on his brow, and the wind in his hair. He'd say a prayer anywhere. He'd be standing in the middle of a fresh mown field. The Spirit would move him, and he'd just kneel and start giving thanks for God's green earth. And when it came to church, he'd prefer his blue sky cathedral with its white pine steeple. Sunrise for a stained glass window, singing along with that songbird hymnal, made his soul fly like an eagle under that blue sky. Every now and then some folks from town, they drop in and try to bring him round into the fold. But he'd just smile, fix him some tea and let him talk a while. And then they'd leave, he'd say to me, "Girl, some people gotta have four walls to keep the word to heed the call. And that's okay, but as for me, I do better underneath my blue sky cathedral with its white pine steeple. Sunrise for a stained glass window, singing along with that songbird hymnal, makes my soul fly like it's been years since he's been gone. We buried him up on the hill. But it don't matter where I am, I feel him with me still. Under my blue sky cathedral with its white pine steeple. So fly like an eagle under my blue sky cathedral.
Spin. And Aaron and Brent.